big bump up ahead is called Louis Bluff. That's on the other side of the open lake, I guess. The river just gets very wide here. You can see bluffs on that side of the lake as well. But anyway, that's lunch. Bump ahead, and so far, no boats. The rain is just kind of a nice little massage. Not even that. Doesn't even feel like it's raining once it lands on you. So anyway, that's lunch and a little bit of rolling straight ahead.